left, 5 ball, red, 2, purple. 2018, February 26th, 15 catch. 15. Bye. 16. That would have been 15, but I dropped the red one. I actually didn't hold on to it tight enough as my hand came down to catch the purple one. 15. Seventeen. 5, 10, 15. Yeah, counting throws is much better than counting catches. 5, 10. Five, ten. Five, ten, 15. Five, ten, 15. Five, ten, 15. Five, ten, 15.
Ooh, got it.
Sixteen. 15. 15. 15. 15. 17. Got a little carried away. 15 had I caught that last one. 15. Dang it! I lost the green one while catching the purple one. Fifteen. Fifteen. 15. 15. 15. 15. Oh, that would have been a very sloppy 15, but it was not a 15 at all. 14. The problem with that one before is this white one got out of my hand. That was kind of lopsided. Dang. Dang it. That would have been 15. That felt really smooth and easy. I just didn't catch the very last one. I kind of held my hand out and they went bonk and then fell off. And then that one was terrible. Ah! That was 14. Drop the blue. I didn't really catch it with my hand. Kind of tried to do like a scoop motion, but that didn't work. It works a lot though. Dang it! Didn't really have a good hold of the green one. So when I went to go catch the purple one again, came out. There we go. That was 15. Nope. I think that was 13. Yeah, I don't know what's happening there. Ah, 16. No! Again, not being able to hold on to them all. I made all the throws. My hands were in the right place to do the catches. I just couldn't hold on to the ones that were still in my hand. That was 14, I think. That was 17. Fifteen. So close to 15. Ah, dropped the white one. 15. Except the green one. Ah, keep doing that. Maybe I need to make slightly smaller balls or get better at holding on to holding them. 5, 10, 15, 16, 16, 15. Nice. 15. Time is up.